What better to do on a February 2nd night in the middle of Long Island? With the pizza dude in the driveway.